Citing a spike in thefts and burglaries, Philadelphia police will return to pre-pandemic procedures. That means immediately arresting suspects accused of those crimes. Police stopped making some nonviolent arrests as the pandemic took its hold on the city. But starting right now, police will make instant arrests for burglaries, retail thefts, stolen cars, thefts from cars and people. Police never stopped arresting those wanted for violent crimes like murder.